Sparrow Medical Minute, the latest health news and information from Sparrow, Mid-Michigan's healthcare leader.
I'm Cheryl Fritz here with Dr. Meredith Hill, Chair and Medical Director of the Emergency Medicine Department at Sparrow Hospital. I know Sparrow is the leader in emergency care. Is your emergency department now open as usual?
Oh, absolutely. We're open 24/7, just like we always have been. We're here to offer all the same life-saving interventions that we always have. We're here for all of your urgent and emergent healthcare needs.
What kind of measures have you taken to ensure patient safety?
Well, we're doing a lot of things, but you know, a couple of the major things that we're doing is we're trying to keep our COVID and non-COVID patients in separate areas. We're also, you know, sure to wear all of our personal protective equipment to keep us safe and to keep our patients safe. And Sparrow is really the safest place to get emergency care.
Where can people get more information?
You can go to sparrowforward.org.
Thank you so much, Doctor.
Thank you.
Medical Minute, brought to you by Sparrow. For health, for care, for life.